We estimate that at least 115,000 health and care workers have paid the ultimate price in the service for others. Today, I'm calling on member states to support a massive push to vaccinate at least 10% of the population of every country by September.